And welcome back, everybody, to Dead Island with the Toho.
Hello.
And Zambi.
And a Zambi. Alright. So,
Zambi, not zombie.
Zambi. What is... Is this a merchant down here?
Yeah. But you have to go inside the building. But, you know, you see all the white...
Did you get that quest?
Yeah.
Cool.
So all the white... Like exclamation marks, you need to go to them and talk to them.
Do we all share quests?
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright.
Alright, so let's do that. Let's everyone just go all over.
Collect quests.
Jack?
Remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition.
Anne's in critical condition, guys. Bloody thing down? Okay.
You got it.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay.
All right.
If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
You're going to be Absolutely. The new icon of the century.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge.
His eyes are like golden.
Who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Alright, do we get our questicles yet?
Yep.
And are we all on the same quest at the same time type of thing?
Scourge came from no, this. You have to set it. If okay. you go to your quest, you can see, like, the character's face beside which quest you have activated.
Okay, where do you see the quests at?
I'll press, I just go to inventory and then press quest, yeah. But I'm sure there's a hotkey.
Okay. Alright, so why don't we all go on the Family Matters?
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah.
Okay, well, I want to sell some stuff first, because...
Oh.
When do you learn to create Ripper mod? Oh, wow, I'm kind of far behind on needing that. Okay, well... Fine, then.
Da, 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 da. I heard.
Weak homemade double blade.
The music is just so sad.
Screw it, I don't need to buy or sell anything. I'm just gonna go out there and kill shit. Time to go kill shit.
Zebby! Is there like a way to.
It's this way, right, Titan?
Like, give me a second.
Have you guys got all the fucking. Oh wait, did you get the Anne's in critical condition thing?
Yeah.
Now come here.
Coming. Oh.
Alright. So, this is Anne.
Oh.
Hi, Anne. And,
what's wrong with
her? The door you need to break down.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I just see him holding the door handle.
Yeah, he's not doing shit. And then you're gonna suddenly see him barreling through.
Holy shit!
Whoa!
Wanker! Or Walker!
Oh, painkillers.
Oh.
And.
Bandages? Metal scrap? Need more metal scrap.
Good on you, mate!
Yeah.
Good on you, mate! Cash.
Yeah.
Ooh, level up.
Does he have another quest? He does. I need you
to... Wait, Go when percent. Did I get to level 4? Yeah, what the fuck? All be 6 feet.
How did you get level 4?
I don't know.
Level 3.
I started behind you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful. Drunken Master. Increased damage while drunk. Yes, please. You find what I need. This character was made for me. Going off on your own, Titan. That's reckless.
That's what I do.
Can we get in the car?
No. If you see a yellow steering wheel icon, then that's the car you can drive. Wait. Which quest are we doing?
Family Matters.
Oh, car parts.
Oh,
Oh, wow. Don't go breathing down my neck, you creepy zombie.
Just want a hug, man.
His face as I kick him to death is just...
Ow!
Marvelous.
Oh, wow! I did a decapitation.
Yeah.
Hooda man. Toad man. Dead Hooda man.
Please.
No way, man. I'm awesome.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, my kicking jump didn't work because he was crushed.
Karate Master!
Well, if you're an Asian chick playing an Asian chick, you gotta do some of that shit, you know?
Yeah. Oh, wait. This way. Oh, what is this pickup here?
The car park thing.
Oh.
Because we do have a quest that tells us to pick these up, I think.
So the infected are the fast ones, and then zombies are just the slow ones.
Ah!
What the hell?
Die.
Just stab him in the butt. Just
like
stab him in the butt.
Broken.
Bring the paramedic back to Jack.
Alright, who has the lockpick skill? Who has it?
Not me.
I don't.
Oh, I see something.
Alright, let's get back to the quest.
No, I see something up here.
We got distracted. There's more questicles up here.
We'll be back here like a million times over.
Ow! What zombies!
We'll be back here a million times over, and all these zombies will respawn as well.
No, but these zombies are skull zombies. I can't explain it. But I think my weapon broke because it doesn't hit very hard.
Yeah.
I think I'm almost dead. I need triage.
You see on your upper right hand, like your weapon rabies or something. Icon, and it has a white circle around it, or like a three-quarter circle. If that goes down to red, then yeah.
Alcohol.
Okay. Knock, knock. Who is it? Sam B.
I need an energy drink, please.
Okay, this girl wants water. This girl wants her fucking teddy bear. If you bring me some water, get me.
I'll give you all. Fact.
If she really wanted water, she would get it herself.
And I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't last much longer without. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And the monsters keep knocking.
Personal ID. Hey. And I'm drunk. It's all good, dude. He was in our bungalow. Oh shit. Oh, here we go.
Oh, I think the quest is up here.
This is.
What the fuck, guys?
I gotta track it again.
What?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh god, zombie!
His weapon ain't long for this world. Shit.
Ah! Titan!
I got you.
I'm really, really low. Need an energy drink, please. Oh, I can eat fruit. Hey, fruit's better. Fruit is like natural energy drinks.
Wait, I thought like before the quest it pointed that way, but then it points this way now?
Oh.
That's weird.
Just killing shit. I need a new weapon. My little knife isn't a...
Oh, I see pick-upable items.
Pick-upables?
Yep.
That's alright, I'm going this way. I'm abandoning you, Titan.
Oh, I found a party. Yeah.
Ow.
Yeah.
But that was a party.
Sin and I are rocking now. Don't need your ass.
What? Cereal? That's rude.
fuck? Why did he just regenerate, huh?
I don't know. Just keep kicking him!
What the hell is happening?
I don't know what's happening. Damn! Look at you, little jump kick ninja action!
Yep. Her part. I took it.
Humph.
Well, it's not like something you can collect, is it? I thought it was for quests.
Ready? I'm gonna do it too! I missed.
What?
I don't have your same, kung fu abilities. No, her back is all like... Titan, where are you?
I found someone!
You, I didn't know what else to do!
See, that's a car you can drive.
Sam B!
Jesus Christ!
This quest leads you really, really far away.
Too tired. Oh jeez. Oh jeez.
I can't jump fences.
I'm so sorry, Tim.
Stabbing off the ring.
I won't pass up anything useful.
I decapitated him.
This seems really unrealistic that a black man can't jump a fence. I'm just saying.
You're horrible.
I'm just saying that usually he can. Have you seen those African runners? They can jump and they can run.
Wah!
Wah!
Ah! We are really out of the way.
Fingers broken.
Yeah, mine's kind of just this shard of metal right now.
You guys are lame. You're on quests. I'm on an adventure. Forgotten Lands. That's my story.
Can I fight with... Oh. Broomstick.
Ah. Oh, you're tired. That's why you're not attacking.
Da, 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 da.
Broomsticks don't seem to last very long.
I wonder why.
These guys are really black.
Strong.
I'm just saying. Oh.
You having fun at your adventure?
Yeah. I'm just.
Oh, this guy's a thug. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh god. I hate thugs.
Oh, he looks angry. Got a nightstick. Beat him. Alright, get him down! Get him down!
Ow.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh! Oh!
My vision's all red and blurry. Are you dead?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I'm running.
What happens then?
I found Luke Craig.
They respawn.
I can't stop myself from moving backwards. Yeah. I'm bugged!
New quest.
There we go.
Titan, what are you doing?
Sin, I'm coming!
Oh, money, but that's not what I need. I want fucking energy drinks.
Sin, it's okay, I'm coming!
It's not okay. There's a scary man here.
Oh, I found another thug! Oh, fuck! Oh. I'm gonna leave the thug alone. Sin, I'm coming to you.
Oh, have metal.
I'll let my weapons come apart.
No.
He's not very happy with me.
I keep falling down in the water. No. I'm coming, guys. This time for reals.
Oh, I'm bad at stamina. Oh, God. Run around the tree!
You know, I'd say I'm kiting the thug, but he's just so slow that I just kind of stand there and walk backwards a little bit every once in a while. Well, his arm is broken. Oh, I died. I did. He hit me with his broken arm thing.
Just waved his arm at you and.
Yeah. Hello!
Bambi! I'm coming with a car! I drove into something.
Okay. Well, we're closer to our quest objective.
Are we killing this thing?
Kill him. We're gonna come back and he's gonna be back in place.
Alright, Titan, we're gonna bro off this!
I'm breaking his head. What's happening here?
He's focused on me! Just keep smacking him! Oh!
That's dangerous.
I'm out of stamina. He's just got these, like, two limp arms that.
Because I can't. Yeah.
Yeah, just keep kicking him!
I just kept kicking him until he.
Oh, God! It's actually starting to do damage.
He's just headbutting.
I need a repair table.
Okay.
Yeah!
How do I switch weapons?
Hold the middle mouse button.
Oh! That's a good suggestion. Did anyone find energy drinks?
Yeah, there's some at the bar.
Oh.
Drunken Master. Yes, please.
Alright, took all your alcohol.
No, what? What? No! Oh, I just drank an energy drink, but I was full. Oops.
There's some houses you can't walk into now. That's not realistic. Immersion broken.
There's another thug up there, yeah. It's alright. All of us together? He doesn't stand a chance.
Just aim for his arms and legs.
Oh, wow.
So we can break them.
I thought once he swung, he didn't swing for another while, but.
Oh, I broke one arm.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I broke his other arm. Let's break his legs!
This shit falling.
Break the legs!
He looks so retarded now.
Uh-oh.
I'll stab his legs! He just shanked his legs!
Stabby, stab, stab.
You know, if you keep stabbing him after he's dead, your weapon thing's gonna go down.
I don't think my weapon can get damaged anymore.
Yeah.
My color skin like looks like it's peeling off.
Hiya!
Aww. Dodged my kick. Never mind that I aimed it poorly. Oh, there's one behind me.
Kick him into the water. Kick him into the water.
He did drown in the water.
Get down there. Take a bath. That's right. No, you stay down there. Yeah, oh, so yep, he died.
Now he's just a floater.
Well, we've got 20 minutes up, so why don't we get this quest done? We got 20 minutes per quest. Oh god, this game.
Oh.
What do you...
What? Hey, hey.
Oh, I got battery.
Great fight!
Ugh. Oh my gosh.
I want to throw it at a zombie so badly. Come on, zombies.
I don't think
Why
there's...
do they always give you fun toys and then get rid of all the enemies?
I don't know. You fell...
I can't get up the ladder with the crate.
Well, have fun.
What if I throw it up? Yeah. See, they give you a fun toy. And then there's no enemies.
That's how it is.
Wait, it was over here the whole time?
Alright. Come get your cash.
There's my champagne. I want to fucking drink.
Sinovera doing work.
I want a fucking drink till I drop too.
Bring me champagne, and we will.
Bring me champagne.
Hi, buddy.
And then there's just the most depressed guy just sitting in the bathroom.
Yep. He had a drugs unit beside me. Dizzy. I took it.
Well.
Alright, shall we cut here?
Yes.
Alright, folks. As always, thank you very much for watching. And tune into the next episode of Dead Island. Thanks for